my pet peeves on the roadway is following too close. You got this car, you're sticking right with that pickup.
Hi, Cookie.
I'm not going to stop four of them. See how close he is on that truck now? You see that? So I think we're going to actually stop that car.
Cookie!
There we go. That's great. This guy here, he decides he needs to get over, so we'll just move him back where he came from.
Da 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 da. Huh?
What are you doing today, man? Oh, you got a little dog there.
Mama?
The reason that I stopped is for a couple of reasons. Number one's for your speed. Okay, 71 to 60 back there. And then number two is for your following too close, okay? You're kind of following that pickup just a little too close, probably about half a car length.
Oh, look who it is.
Typical, it's like I was explaining earlier, you know, people in a hurry trying to get from point A to B. People are in their way.
Hey.
They're going to try to push them out of the way and try to bully them a little bit on the freeway.
The driver starts worried about getting a ticket. More than getting three or sours.
Okay, ma'am, you are
going to
be
signing. Any paper, like a sheet of paper?
I dropped the speed down.
Like a sheet of paper, like paper towel, or?
No, I got to like it rough.
Oh, just regular paper?
Yeah. Like an ad or something.